Flight lesson number two is that we need to explore all 360 degrees of the compass. Think back to the very first time you ever held a compass in your hand. You were probably a little kid, right? Maybe Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, you found it in the garage. That's the very first thing you do. You want to look and see if this little darn thing will align with true north. And then you check for a battery or a power cord. Go, huh, this isn't like my iPhone. The reason that a compass works, though, is because of the magnet in the center. And that tiny little magnet will always be drawn to the magnetic core of the Earth. And that will help you align to identify true north. Well, that true north concept has become such a big analogy for us in life. We're supposed to know our true north and follow our true north. I thought that for a long time. But then I thought, when I'm up in the air, how often do I really fly a heading of true north? Very rarely. It's just one of 360 degrees on that compass. So when it comes to our own lives, I hope your route looks a little more something like this. Rather than placing yourself always trying to find that center of alignment in true north, I want you to place yourself at the center of that compass and know that you can pivot and turn and change your perspective at any choice and any chance that you choose, because life is about course correction. See, if I would have followed my true north path and really restricted myself to only flying around the world if I was related to Amelia Earhart, that's where my flight ends. That is a 180, turn back around, and head back to the airport. But if instead I choose to fly an unusual heading, not even north, south, east, or west, but maybe a heading of 073, course correcting to a heading of 192, and then back to a heading of 093, we are allowed to change paths at any point in time and course correct along our journey because life is flexible. And when we have the data to back up our decisions and try to find that more favorable airspace, that is how we can keep our goals aloft to make it all the way to our destination.